So I imagine this can't be very safe. This is my power line. And just about every fucking branch is touching. More wind blows, more branches touching. I'm sure that's like kind of safe. Well, they didn't even trim nothing. 5 years ago trim. Rubbing all over it. It's rubbing all over that fire. It's the oak box.
Oh yeah, it's rubbing all over it.
Well, yeah, I'm sure that's good. And of course that goes straight to my house.
That's
more than unlikely. Yeah. Well, have a seat. I don't want to call the landlord.
Yeah, because that branch is going to come right down. Anyways, alright, talk to you guys later. Just thought I'd post that.